Leaders in the tech industry are sounding the alarm bells about the dangers of artificial intelligence, with some going as far as to say that the development of AI could lead to the extinction of the human race. They're equating it to thermonuclear war. That's how serious they think this is. What's your take on it?
No, they literally did. They said, we have to regulate this the same way that we have kind of come together as a world to regulate nuclear arms, because that is how big of a threat artificial intelligence poses. And we have seen, just in the first 6 months of this year, we have seen massive, I don't want to call them improvements, but massive jumps in the development of artificial intelligence. And that's what is scaring the very people who are the godfathers of artificial intelligence.
I was just going to say, the person who is determined to be the originator and godfather of AI has said, OMG, oh my God, what have we done? And this is not a list of lightweights, but how many 300 plus of these scientists that do nothing but work with AI say, this is real. Now, let's go back to the story where we did a while back where the reporter, was it New York Times, called the AI, which I don't forget.
I think it was... It may have been ChatBot, it might have been GPT, I'm
not
sure which one.
So the reporter calls and starts interviewing this AI creature thing. And the AI creature thing gets mad at the reporter and starts saying, you know, your nose is too big. You got a big forehead. You are the same thing as Stalin and Hitler. Remember that? He starts cussing. The AI starts cussing at the reporter, and then the next day denies it all. Says, I didn't do anything, right?
Yeah, that was a truly disturbing story. And it just, I mean, look, AI is volatile. And we're a country right now, just the United States. We haven't even figured out how to regulate social media yet. Yeah. And we have already now evolved into artificial intelligence. We're already behind the curve on the entire tech industry. And now we've got this new creature that we don't know what it can be or what it will be. And these folks are moving forward at breakneck speed because they got to compete with one another to be the first to get it right. Mm-hmm. And the regulators, who are already useless, are even dumber in this instance.
Well, I mean, look, really, the idea of government doing anything about this is just almost laughable. Yeah. But, you know, if you look at it, I think this article points out this. Most people who hear this story think that it's just a small bunch of doomers, right? Right. Oh, it's just a handful. No, it is 350 of the greatest minds dealing with AI, invented it, progressed it, made it into what it is today. They're saying, whoa, we got to stop. As a matter of fact, they're asking for a six-month pause where it comes to the development of the large
globally,
where it comes to the development of the AI models. Now, I wish I could analyze it better. I'm just not smart enough, I guess. Yeah, I see how it could get, but I think of where does AI get its information? It scrapes all of its information from social media. Worse, yes, it scrapes it from corporate media. And so when you put all that together, you create this thing, this ugly little thing that had the capacity to cuss the reporter out that was asking tough questions, call him Hitler and Stalin. That's pretty scary stuff.
Yeah, and it only took a few minutes for that thing to go from nice and friendly to, I hate you.
I hate you. I would kill you if I had hands, yeah. Right?